But I think it's really important to remember that you, as a young person living with advanced illness, are not responsible for taking care of other people, your family and friends, strangers, colleagues, whoever. You're not responsible for taking care of their emotional well-being, right? You've got enough going on as it is with advanced illness that you don't also need to be looking after them and how they're coping, right? And if they're looking to you to be their primary emotional support, or you're starting to feel that way and it's becoming draining or you're burning out on that, then it's important to set some boundaries around that, because that is another responsibility that you have to be careful with, because it's something that can really weigh you down after a while.